How can I live at the top of the mountain with no money in my pocket and no gold for to count it? But I would let the money go, all for to please her fancy, and I would marry no one but my charming blue-eyed lassie. She's my bonny blue-eyed lassie with an air so sweet and tender. Her walk like a swan that floats, and her waist so small and slender. Her golden hair in ringlets fell all on her snow-white shoulders, and I'd ask her for to marry me, and there's no one could be bolder. Some people say that she's very low in station, and say she'll be the cause of my ruination. But let them all say what they will, to me she will prove constant still, till the day that I die, she will be my own lovely lady. Swims the swan o'er the clear and flowing water, and blithely sings the nightingale, so happy to blow the moon. In